I, Darth Vader, can control an army, but not my own two daughters. Ah, who is at the door? Come in. Ah, Chewbacca, my friend. Good to see you. May the Force be with you. Ah, who is your friend here?
I'm Han Solo, sir.
Ah, Han Solo, I have heard you, but from what planet?
From the planet Naboo.
The planet Naboo. But what business do you have here with me?
I come to marry your daughter, Princess Leia.
Ah, Princess Leia. Yes.
I've heard she's quite beautiful.
Yes, she is the most beautiful daughter of all of the galaxy. Yes, Chewbacca, you are right. I'm sorry, Han Solo, but in reality, my daughter is one of the worst daughters of all of the galaxy.
That's all right, sir. Now, if I marry her, what inheritance will I receive?
You will have half of the galaxy.
Ah, a nice inheritance for a nice woman.
Yes, yes. But be careful, because she may have some unhappy words.
That's all right. She takes after her father, I believe, sir?
Well, kind of, but she will be very bad to you.
Are you saying I'm not worthy?
No, no, that's not what I'm saying. Just be prepared for some unhappy words.
I like them feisty, sir.
Okay, she's in the other room. Go now.
Thank you, sir.
What's it to you?
My name's Han Solo, and I wish to marry you.
As if? You're disgusting. You're about as ugly as that Chewbacca you hang around.
You don't find my face charming enough to suit you?
No?
It's ugly. You will marry me.
Okay.
Bring it.
I brought it.
Bring it. Wait.
That I, Obi-Wan Kenobi, Jedi Master, would like to marry your youngest daughter, Luc-ci.
But first, the person who has the highest bid for my daughter, Luc-ci, will attain her. Chewbacca, what do you have to say? Chewbacca, that is a great offer. Obi-Wan Kenobi, what do you have to say?
Well, Darth Vader, I can offer you 10,000 of the fastest ships, and your young princess can come live with me at my palace on the best planet in the universe.
Obi-Wan Kenobi, that is the greatest offer I've heard. And for that, you will receive Luc-ci in marriage. But first, you must receive your father's acceptance for this marriage.
Yes, sir.
And if not, Chewbacca will receive her in marriage instead.